Hi friends, after my brief lecture on GIS for mineral exploration, I had received a lot of queries from students and from those who have listened to my lecture and Dr. Tripathi, CEO of Mineral Exploration Academy, had informed me that predominant queries are regarding the software for geology and geophysics. And they also wanted to have a demo on how to utilize the software for geological applications. Having considered to his request and having heard from you all, I thought that you would initiate by giving a presentation about a very important software in geological applications. The first one would be QGIS, that is quantum GIS. The demo would be presented by one Mr. Nageswaran Bhaskaran, retired Deputy Director General of Geological Survey of India, who had served GSI for more than 36 years, from the year 1979 to 2016. He has initiated his field work in northern region, Lucknow. He had undertaken a lot of expeditions in Himalayan terrain. Later on, he has served the engineering geology department of GSI. And towards the end, rather for 30 years of his last career, he was into computers and software utility, as well digital map making, compilation, uploading, and administering the GSI portal, which is now called OCBIS. He was heading the IT wing of GSI when he retired as Deputy Director General. Sri Nageswaran Bhaskaran has completed his MSc from Madras University, Chennai. Then he has done his PG diploma from IIT Mumbai. Since then, he has been serving GSI and he has superannuated from GSI in the year 2016. Sri Nageswaran Bhaskaran, please. He is coming forward to give a comprehensive talk and the utility part of the software QGIS along with detailed demo. Thank you, Mr. Nageswaran Bhaskaran. You are welcome. Thank you.
this